and others.
Yes, yes.
Absolutely beautiful.
The girls, you can really identify with them.
You can, you can. Their emotions, this one here particularly.
She's really got her eyes shut, yeah, hasn't she?
Yeah, and I imagine this girl is telling her something quite horrid that she's discovered on her phone. Probably some nasty bullying comment.
What do you think the scribbles are?
I guess that's all the conversation. It's saying things like, if I were you, I'd do more listening than talking.
And the skill in like the hair.
Yeah,
and the
everything.
And the there's quite a lot of movement in
there. Yeah,
people.
It's beautiful.
Yes.
And they look really real, don't they?
They do look real, and they're really coming away from the background.
Yeah, yeah. But I think that's also what's sad about it is that they are both on their phones. Really, she's got her wire there,
yes,
coming from her ear.
Yes.
And that's very sad.
Yes, because they're not aware of the environment around them.
No, not at all. No, and they're not talking to each other. I get the impression that this girl has seen something and this girl isn't happy about it.
Right.
So,
could you live with that one?
Oh, yes, definitely. Definitely. I think it's so true of girls of that age, you know.
You know more than I do, because I don't see
the emotion in this girl's face.
Yes.
You know, that's
one.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I think it's lovely.